This is their stuff, too tough to die, and better than ever, just when they needed most. The Ramones, back in Britain after a 5-year absence, with an exciting new LP, you remember Excitement, and about 18 numbers later in the show. And if you're hoping to see Madonna in tonight's programme, there's this statement from the press office at WEA Records. With regret, Madonna has cancelled her appearance on BBC Two's Whistle Test, which was due to take place via a satellite link up from Los Angeles. Madonna is in LA, also attending the annual Grammy Awards show. And due to changes in the schedule, the satellite link-up came to clash with her involvement in the Grammy show. So,
which probably actually means that she's had a little bit of a tantrum and taken her bat home, but let's not talk about
that. I would, of course, and a pat on the back from Noel Edmonds. And the time it takes me to say, thanks for ringing, another career has peaked. It's a tragedy, I think, that the Ramones are playing dates only in London on the current visit, and perhaps the success of the 4 gigs in the capital will mean that they're back soon to play a few more. I hope in the meantime this makes up for it. So turn up the telly, throw open the windows, death to timid pop, here are the Ramones and the new single, Chasing the Night.
Chasing the night. soul. You're cutting shut up, but you're in impossible. You're in all the left out, there's nothing to do. You're cutting shut up, you had a fair babble. On the time when you were just too young, I like a deal. You told me so. You were all the same. Jenny being free. Everyone's a secret nerd. Everyone's a cosmic. Don't wanna work on a hot dog stand. I've been a bus boy, so just on a dog, and it's an abstract world.